Inside Benson's Virtuoso Pizza, owner David LaSole puts a fresh pie in the oven. Seconds later, he's already working on another one, breaking up cheese from the freezer.
You know, we got a lot of brave people when they start drinking and stupidity happens.
He's not talking about a robbery or someone dropping their slice. He's talking about the scooters planned to roll out Wednesday in places like Benson, downtown, and midtown.
Some parts of town, I think it's a really good idea. Up in Benson, they got a lot of bars, as you know, and it gets kind of crazy up here sometimes after dark anyway on the weekends.
He worries about the bars and busy roads.
I think it's kind of a dangerously little experiment up here with this being a state highway.
The city prosecutor says Nebraska's definition of motor vehicles by law prohibits authorities from pursuing DUI charges against someone operating a scooter.
I'm not sure that it promotes or doesn't help promote, you know, drinking and scootering.
Mayor Jean Stothert gave the scooters the green light despite concerns like geofencing, technology that shuts the scooters off when they're driven into a no-go zone. Stothert says initially, Lyme said it could do it.
They say that right now they don't currently have the technology to do that, but they would have it by the 14th of June when the College World Series would start.
She also thinks people won't read Lyme's entire user manual and worries about safety, saying someone will get hurt.
The Omaha Police Department also gave a warning for scooter riders, you can get a ticket if you violate any of the rules of the road. That includes riding them on the sidewalk. Now, that pilot program runs through November, and then the mayor's office will make a final decision whether or not they move forward and put them in long term. Back to you.